rest of the anomalies. No. Yeah, we left. What the f- What is this? What the fuck? I don't even know anymore, man. Okay. It's fine. Oh, nope, it was wrong. Alright, cool. Fine. Safety. It's fine. Gear trend. Keep left. Seriously? What did I mess up there? Safety. Okay. Dude, how? No way I missed like two or three, bro. Like, obviously the first one I get. What? We're gonna go this way now. Did I actually somehow miss multiple anomalies in a row? Just didn't. Oh fuck, all the way off. Wait, why is she not appearing? Did I break it? Oh. I broke the game. Oh, I actually did break it, holy shit. Yeah, we're on one again. Okay, there we go. Okay, so that was fucking weird.
If passengers spot something non-Euclidean in nature, Aldercourt City Council official citizen advice is to hope that it has not spotted you. Pray to whichever god you personally believe in, and ask how it could allow such perversion of nature to exist.
Fuck up two. If those can change too, that's gonna make this so much harder. D. Seems so. Oh, nope. Never mind. Missing doors. Missing bathroom. Right. think it's supposed to be reset, right? Ooh. That's creepy. Head or something, or see-through face. Alright, cool. Finally going. Oh my god!
Excuse me, I'm very sorry to interrupt, but I've been looking for you. I want to speak to you about your car's extended warranty. It says here that you purchased your car at approximately 14:37 a.m. on the 9th of Blavenforth, 4 years ago. Now, I realize you may not remember that you took out the extended warranty.
Small heart attack. 35. Saved. It actually just scared the shit out of me. Seemed normal. God damn it. Seems normal. That normal? I don't think it is, but I hate you. The hell? Oh. Okay then, Pink Lady. Just that one's just missing. Where is that? I said 0%. I was like, how? It says 38. 5.
Aldercourt City Council and Secure Transport Authority, please ask that passengers make their way to their designated platform as quickly and as efficiently as possible.
I feel like it's normal, but it's probably... Nope, we're good, okay. Okay. They don't follow you, oh, that's good. I'm getting a lot of the ones in there now, that's weird. It's like the game knows I haven't seen them yet, so it's like, there you go. Death, safety, smoking. Puppy one. Okay. Cat cafe. It doesn't matter if we actually see her, we're just trying to get all the amounts. At 40 out of 55. Okay, so we still have 15 more to go. There is at least two that I know that I haven't seen. Actually, oh, there we go. There's one of them. Glasses. Memory always gonna be a pain, though. That's not normal. I'm seeing outside, too. Windows to the outside. Got an awesome now, so let's see. Cafe Booster Bird Woman. It's Mannequin Squad. It's fucking my glasses. Extinguishers. Really? Just the game modifiers. Ooh, I'll check that. So if I recall, this first one should be right. It should start at 0. We'll go right to 1. So, game starts right away. Alright, we're looking for the keep right sign as well. Something fantastic. Something's off, but oh well. Yeah. Problem is, I don't know what I missed. Oh. Yeah, she big. Alright. That's one of them. Safety. Sense off.
Passengers find themselves lost in the labyrinthine hallways of Aldercourt Station, simply return back from whence you came. Alternatively, passengers may seek the counsel of a secure transport authority representative for processing and deliverance.
This seems all fine too. Maybe there's stuff on the floor actually. There might be floor stuff that I'm missing too, if possible. Other than the wooden floor. God damn it, really. Oh. Yes, this one happens pretty quick, so that one's easy. Keep left following. Eleven to go. Jesus. Seems fine. Hey, cool. Buzz. No escape. One of them. To find. Should put us on level. Nice, okay. That's one of them. Looks fine. Two. Saved. Cool, that one. Oop, danger of shocking a good time. Yep. That one's bad. That's what I was waiting for. On the glasses, one I was waiting for. What ones have I seen him see, but I haven't seen yet? I don't. Many left to go. That's good. Oh, sprinting at us. She vanished. Fantastic. We lose this one, but that's fine. I've already got another sprinting one here. Not new. That one's new. Let's see. Getting close. Curious what we haven't seen though. Like, alien door one, I think that's one of the last door. Let's see what that one's. Yeah, when this door opens a bit. Keep left, keep left. Shocker. Something I didn't use. It's fine.
We
toilet.
That hit movie Shrek first came out over 23 years ago.
Did not want to know that. We'll go with that one, so now we can actually that. Yeah, I don't think it actually gets, I'm not sure if it gets logged or not if you don't go back. Let's see if any others on here change. Stop it, speak it, survive. Still have it. I guess something's wrong in that hallway, I don't see it. Something was wrong in that hallway, I didn't see it. Shit. Yeah, we already have this one, so I want to see if it does anything. The fuck? So they go after you, okay. But I assume that an actual speedrun starts here then. Have to. This is technically where an anomaly can't be seen. Seemed fun. But I got something wrong. Yep. To see what, of course, I guess they're on there too. Let's see. Epis. 7 more to go. This all seems fine. It wasn't. Fuck. Oop. Smoking. See, to do a video to show all of them is gonna be hard to do. Actually, to recognize them ourselves. Safety. Ceiling. What did I miss? So 48. Oh, those are door handles. Seen those yet? Yeah, or if we haven't, we'll go up. All right, cool. Seen yet? Yeah. always spelled that way? I don't think it's supposed to be spelled that way. If I'm right, then we'll be at 50. Fuck. See, that's good. So. At least that was easy. Alright, so now we're at 1 again. Fantastic.
Passengers are reminded that if they play this game, Midnight Monitor Oldercourt, on a Steam Deck, a Steam Deck will spawn on the seats underneath the timeline. Thank you.
Yeah, it actually is pretty spelled that way, that's fine. I should have figured, honestly. So. And. Seeing it. That one. That's creepy. It's a poster. Sure. Oh, that one. That is another one. Jesus Christ. Hard to hear him sometimes. Five more anomalies to finish. No one can change it. So these. Wait. Silver. I'm sure something was. Nope. Okay. Fuck. Already got this one, so. Oh yeah, that's full on an ET. That's... It's my anomalies, it's just fucking ridiculous. Some are very in your face, other ones are so hard to detect, it's ridiculous. Following, which are there? They're good. They're good. Keep it.
Passengers are please asked to have a fantastic day and a great time when traveling through Aldercourt Station.
See, now this one, I'm how long until this guy spawns out. Take forever and I hate it. Right. bad flooding in a little bit. Soon. I love the fact that it actually shoots out little babies. That's funny. Go through all, so can't hide from that. Can't be something wrong with this room. Doesn't it? Oh, nope. Alright, final wall. Oh, it's him. I don't think he actually kills. So she could actually like see, can you actually see them in it? Sponge shoes, do that. I try to do anomalies, okay, cool. Jesus Christ, over half an hour trying to fucking find these things, alright. Five more. So wait, is it because I already feel smaller? Is that part of it? The anomalies start right off the bat then. 100%. But I feel so small. Fuck. It's just the shoes. Found. As funny as the squeaky shoes are, they apparently makes me shorter. I don't even know which one I would have just gotten. Plan skill is one of them, apparently. Okay. High heels, then why not? So, if you already did the other one, or cheaper for that, too. Not an achievement for that one, huh? Interesting. Oh, come on. I'm here too. Looks wrong with that one. But there was. I don't see any. here. How am I still not? I'm missing this. Jesus Christ.
In the interest
that was green.
Of passenger safety, please report any unexplainable behavior to Secure Transport Authority immediately. If you spot something, speak up. Spot it, speak it, survive.
See, there's something on here that can change, right? It has to be. Chairs. They're on thrones. Keep up. Yeah, I'm sure I missed something, so alright. Oh heck. Goddamn, alright. Who's the outside? I'm just gonna call it a fake view. Oh, is that many chairs? 15 chairs in case there's nothing. Jesus Christ. So there's that many chairs normally, you know. Scared the crap. It's so loud. Flooding. Definitely is prioritizing new stuff because I don't know what the new stuff is yet. Press the elevator to be taken back to the timeline. No. Actually, you know what? I want to press it. No, I don't. No, I don't want to do that one. No. Fuck you. Oh my god, stop it. I don't think I have a choice. The fuck? I hate elevators. I'm waiting for somebody to kill me. The fuck?
A wounded wee leg.
What do I do?
And he goes, "You want to come inside, make you a cup of tea or something like that?" And he looks back at me and he says, "No, I can't do that. I've got to go back to Gnomeland." And I says, "Gnomeland? That's absolutely incredible. Where's Gnomeland?" And just like that, he vanishes. I've not been able to get that out of my mind since. I just don't know, man. I just don't know.
Can I? Hello? Can I walk? walk forward or anything? Hello? Okay. Alright, first, let's get rid of the high heels. Those are terrible. That was the worst. Apparently, I actually did break the game. Fantastic. Okay. What I do want to check real quick is how many anomalies have we seen so far now? Still 51, so that was legit just the game breaking. Something kind of cool. See anything? Owner. This is. Seems to be wrong, so. I'm sure I missed something, right? Dude, what the? How are they gonna say I missed something? There's nothing there. Without finding all the anomalies, because it's just what? Cool. I found another one that I didn't even notice because I can't notice it. Smoke. It's fine. Maybe that one's saying fire exit. I'm just confused. No. Went to my menu real quick. I don't even know what new ones I found, so. Checklist. I wish we'd actually see these though. Door handles, chasing mirror, take away, door kicker, sign fake windows, following eyes, following signs, driving a goal. It's huge. It's lost in space, bag, suitcases. This is, yeah, but no. This is back. I never actually saw that one. Some of those surveillance we saw of the monitors. Saving mini cats funny. Spot it, speak it, survive. Okay, so that poster has something wrong with it that we didn't notice. Sudden darkness. The office. I don't know. Water skin. I don't know what the fuck that is. There's no escape, I don't know. Assume nothing here. Platforms, safety. there. Does this first one actually have anything? Anything else in here? I'm sure I got it. Got it right, okay. Jesus Christ, this food's so long. Nothing. It's a norm. Saved. Of course. How? Fuck you. God damn it. So up there. Sing. So safety. Death. This was wrong for last one. This was all fucked up, right? So. Damn it, so hopefully we get what the what was wrong this time? Oh, that's completely gone, okay. Jesus Christ. I've never been speedrunning this because I just can't. Oh, that was easy. Dancing cat. Oh, missing plants. It's easy. Okay, these ones like that, but what are these hard ones like missing? Seem normal. hope she's running at us. Or...
and remember to validate your daydream tickets before boarding. We apologize for any inconvenience caused by the interdimensional delays.
I was getting the easier ones again. Ones that I haven't seen. Oh, the water. Okay, I was like, what the fuck? Ones I haven't seen yet because I don't know what the fuck they could be. Something small.
Step 47. Excuse me, I'm very sorry to interrupt, but I've been looking.
It's loud. Still 52, it's fantastic. Trust the Swambo. Oh, cool. Yeah, the second you touch the stairs, you're done, so. Let's see what these anomalies fucking up. See me out. Excuse me. Most to do. I haven't seen for. Okay, so I can see that one. That one, yep. That was a bad. That's a bad one, right? So, poster's messed up. I think that's one. So we should be on one now. But actually, it does look like it actually is trying to prioritize the ones we haven't seen yet, which is. You actually might be able to. The last two. There's two left. There's nothing in there that's different. I can, as far as I can tell. As far as I know, that's always been like that. We'll find out. That's singular. So there's our phone and glasses. Let's keep left. There's nothing. Feels like nothing's wrong, and I was wrong. Fan fucking how? How was I wrong? We know that one. Okay. Okay. Crazy. Intel. dancing still. Something somehow wrong still. Ow. See nothing. Okay, right on that one. That one's gone. Now they get us back to giving us ones we've already had before. Second thing there, I don't want that. Second sign.
Passengers are reminded that the first 1,000 digits of pi are 3.14159265358979323.
I said wrong. This one, right? Through it, I don't see it. Two more. Sign. That scared me. Fuck you. I need to see the position of where these last two are at. I want to see if we can see. What when does this actually like consider us done? Right there. Okay, step. Scared the crap out of me. I'm gonna check what's the level. Where are the last two at? I don't remember it. Okay. Space and squad. After van. So. After lost in space and after vanishing. I think it's. Let's run this way. Yep. And last one for us, that'd be great. Soccer ball. So let's see what these work. I have no idea. So it's literally giving us a chance to actually see them, and I have no idea what the fuck they were. A functioning time display. Pixie shoes. Okay.